experience here at Queens College. I don't know if you had a chance to read the program, but I did go to school here. I did my undergrad, my master's, and most of you are close enough to know that, but there's some audience members that don't know that. And I have to say that it's a great pleasure to be back here and perform in this auditorium where I play my senior recital, my master's recital, you know, for credit and all this pressure with the graduation degrees and all of that, and now in a completely different mind frame, which is just playing music for the sake of it, which is the reason why I started doing it in the first place. And I am so delighted to be here with friends from way back. We met Philip and Andre, we met during summer camp, music camps, in the mid-90s, I think. It was a long time ago. And we kept the friendship going for years, and now we all have careers in music, and we decided to do our, Philip was the one with the idea of doing our Carnegie Hall debut, and we got together this week here in New York. Philip and Tamara, they live in Switzerland. Andre lives in Wisconsin, and we live in Texas. So this is really a great reunion for us, and I'm so glad that you came to be a part of it. The few supportive, very supportive audience that you are. Thank you very much for coming.